Hello everyone and I welcome you to Talk with Adi. In today's video, we are going to discuss which language is best for OpenCV. Is it Python? Is it C++? Is it Java? Or is it Matplotlib? So there will be a simple pipeline. I'll start from very beginning, that is what a beginner should prefer and what an industrial firm prefers. So as well as there will be a simple session for pros and cons of using that particular language. So be with me up to the end of this video. So without wasting your much time, let us get started on today's video topic, which language is best for OpenCV. So before moving on, for the sake of simplicity of this video, let me give you a quick recap on what is OpenCV. OpenCV or Open Source Computer Vision Library is an open source computer vision and machine learning software library. OpenCV was built to provide a common infrastructure for computer vision application to accelerate the use of machine perception in a commercial product. OpenCV make it easy for business to utilize and modify the code. One fact about it, this library has more than 2500 optimized algorithms. Basically, it is used to detect and recognize faces, identify objects, classify human action video, track camera movement, etc. and many more. Language it contains are C++, Python, Java and MATLAB. But we will discuss a clear difference between a C++ and Python because it is widely used. I have taken this definition from OpenCV official website. As you are seeing on a screen, there is a video for it. I will give a link for it in my description. I have taken my complete time for making this video and talked to many experts in this topic. If I quote this difference in a single line, then C++ will give you speed in execution while Python give you speed in development. Guys, there are no such pros and cons for using a particular language. Why? Because everything has its own importance at certain place while they don't have at other place. Now if I assume you as a complete beginner who is learning OpenCV from scratch, then in that condition, a Python is best choice because it provides a huge collection of libraries which make your task easier. It saves your time and effort and you will learn the magic of OpenCV in an efficient manner. But if you have done competitive programming and are a competitive programmer and doing a competitive programming using C++, then I thoroughly suggest you to use C++ for the same task, because you will apply your effort for learning a new language. C++ is again a good choice because OpenCV library itself has written in C++, and it is much easier to track what is going wrong with your code. At the same time, there are lots of API documentation only available in C++, but this thing will resolve with the passage of time. So for learning, Python is great, but for deployment, switch to C++. So it's really depend upon your task, how critical it is. If you don't have time limitation, then Python is good to go. Otherwise, C++ is the best choice, because Python are little slow language in machine learning and C++ is very fast, comparatively fast. Now if I look into a company or industry perspective, there are no such pros and cons because they like both C++ and Python. In a company, what happened, there is a team for building a particular model. They distribute the model, they distribute the task with its team member in a smaller form. So if sometime it is happened that there is a time limitation, then the company built the complete code in C++. So ultimately you should also know how to code it in C++ so that you can move in an efficient way with your team members. So at the end of day, the choice is yours, the decision is yours, how critical your task it is. So for that, do explore, do practice a bit, because if you do practice, then your thinking ability will enhance and you will do the things by yourself. Thank you. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, do like, share and subscribe, friends. Thank you and bye.